When a ball is stuck against the rail, add a little bit of right spin when playing to the right side. And add a little bit of left spin when playing to the left side. Follow for more tips.